Here we have my newest custom G.I. Joe 25th style dial tone. Check them out, see what you think. Like I say in other videos, there's not gonna be no paint rub. I sand everything, Dremel everything, paint everything 3, 4, 5 times. Enough of me talking, check out the video, check out the dial tone. I should be making a new one. Wait for the next video.